have this opportunity to be in your presence.
Yeah, thank you.
And for you to allow me to be this close to you.
What? Sorry, guys.
You see that
been
look?
Been like a year.
A year.
Yeah. Maybe. Kevin!
What the hell are you lovebirds doing?
Just chatting. You wanna come chat with us?
Nah, I just wanna know what the hell you lovebirds are doing.
Nothing.
No, wow, feel how wet the ground? It's cold out, huh?
It's a little cold, and...
We're stargazing.
I hope when we get out of this house, and there's not cameras everywhere, I can keep showing you how much I do like you. Hopefully, you see it's not just an act.
I don't think it's just an act. I think it's genuine.
Diary.
Correct. I called you out on your shit already, though.
Uh-huh.
I said I called you out on your shit already, though.
And I need that, and I like it.
Like, right when I saw you, said that's not a good look.
To me?
Yes. And then you got mad at me.
I don't think I got mad. Oh.
Calm your man.
What's going on?
Calm your Hulk.
I like it!
Calm your Hulk.
What's your problem?
Hold on, we're just
calm down. I was...
See, I gotta go, cuz I gotta go with these.
Hey,
One more attention. I hear you.
I like attention.
Okay. You completely put me on the spot.
Yeah, I did.
She's one of a kind. Somebody, the kind of girl that I've never met before. 5'2". 5'2". I'm gonna say strawberry blonde even though you're blonde.
Not strawberry blonde at all.
Green eyes, the speckled brown, luscious lips, the cutest smile when she does smile, decent personality, an enigma, complete enigma, who has me very intrigued, and I can't get enough of her. See, it's crazy, right? Because we've just been outside all day doing like something you don't usually do. So I've been with you for like 2-3 hours, and then I walk around the corner, and I see you, and I still smile. That's just crazy.
That'll wear off soon. It's only been 20 days. You'll get over me really quickly.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe not.
Wait, don't leave.
How can I improve? I think you're your most beautiful with natural beauty. How can you improve on that?
Decide if it helps or not.
I can do a massage if you want.
I mean, I'm not gonna turn that down. Huh? Regardless, ever.
Sure.
I mean, I'm not gonna turn that down.
What is that? You're supposed to step on your face, not me.
I can't do stuff on your face?
No, I'm saying you're just supposed to be the one that has stuff on your face.
Well, you have stuff on your face too.
No, I don't. I never have anything on my face.
Does it taste like chocolate?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like it?
You're gonna get me in trouble.
That's the plan.
It's working.
I never really planned to kiss anyone network television.
It only took, what, 11 days?
Fuck you. I hate myself. Doesn't Elena have cute feet?
Elena has cute everything.
She has such cute feet.
Are my eyes normally this color?
They look bluer. Can I help her? No, I'm not. Just looking closer. It's like outline. They're outline.
Bites of his chicken, and then I was like, oh, he can't eat, and then I was like, oh, I should make him a plate.
So sweet of you.
You're very easy to please.
I am, it's a little things.
It's my favorite thing in the morning. Mm. This.
What?
This.
The sweatshirt?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because it's cold and bright, I can put the hood up.
Girl, I'm glad you like it. I'm glad you like something about me.
That's literally the only thing I like about you.
Oh, my lips.
Here, come kiss me.
You said it was shitty popcorn.
That was not good.
What a tease.
Wow. I like it.
Emily's funny because of all the girls in Big Brother, of all the cast members there could have been, I'm in this house, in this hammock, with you. Emily's funny.
Like your eyes.
You like my eyes. I'm glad you like something.
Rather risk it or regret not.
Oh, definitely risk it.
What if I hurt you?
Can't say I didn't try.
You're basically like also kissing your mic. Audio's like, God, would these people stop kissing?
I can't help but just smile. I look at you. All that I ask is after the show, if I come down to Dallas, you let me show you the kind of guy that I am. How fucking crazy I am about you. And how, hopefully, being patient will help. And hopefully you have some feelings towards me. And how thankful I am that I got to meet you in this house, or that's what happens. And how I hope you mean it when you say I can take you out in Dallas.
I don't know why you're so crazy, though.
Yeah, this would be a lot easier if I wasn't.
I'm sorry, but I think you're right. But maybe it's just infatuation, like I said, and it'll die down.
And if it doesn't?
Oh, then you're fucked. I hope it's not at all.
board isn't ideal for us.
Yeah, so yeah, make sure we don't get some more.
I was attracted to you because of your beauty. I'm falling for you because of everything else.
You do have a way of making me feel very special.
You deserve it.
Or I don't.
Or you do. You just need somebody to make you feel like you do.
If you weren't there. What?
I was gonna say our days in this house are limited, but.
What?
I was gonna say our days in this house are limited.
They are.
But I didn't know if it was Susan for that joke.
I'm not Susan. Be funny.
Because you like it when I lay nice to you.